Hey guys, we're about to watch Independence Day Resurgence trailer number 2. Let's see how this goes. That's a big ass alien. Damn.
I can't believe it's been 20 years.
Alright.
Still gonna take your father to the anniversary?
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
I'm glad they got most of the original actors.
On this day, in 1996, the world escaped the clutches of extinction.
Missing Will Smith, though.
Your father was the bravest man I've ever seen.
We all love saying the kid. Love.
But in their sacrifice, we found the technology
Damn.
To build a stronger and safer Earth.
All right.
Because our survival is only possible when we stand together.
A distress call.
Why are they screaming?
They're not screaming. They're celebrating.
Thought that guy died.
They're coming back.
It's been a while.
It has its own gravity. What goes up must come down.
Damn.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah.
Our whole lives built up to this moment.
It's touchdown over the Atlantic.
Which part?
All of it.
Make them pay.
Not going up there to make friends. We've got to remind them Earth is not for the taking.
All fighters obey the pain.
I mean, looks cool.
Years to get us ready.
We're going down.
We never had a chance.
We didn't last time either. We convinced an entire generation that this is a battle that we could win. We sacrifice for each other, no matter what the cost. And that's worth fighting for.
It's the 4th of July, so let's show them some fireworks.
Looks like the Cloverfield alien.
They like to get the landmarks.
Alright guys, so the first time I heard they were making a part 2 to Independence Day, I was super excited because I grew up watching that movie way too much. I'm actually excited they got almost all the original characters, of course except for Will Smith, which does bum me. But I feel like the movie looks like it could be really good. Alien movie by itself, but being like an Independence Day sequel feels kind of off. I don't know, maybe when I go watch it I'll be totally blown away and be like, wow. I don't know yet, but I'm not super sold on it yet. Right now it just looks like a cool movie, but not necessarily Independence Day sequel to me. It feels like it should be its own movie. So we'll see. Let me know what you think after seeing the first two trailers. Let me know what your thoughts are that Will Smith's not going to be in it. Let me know if you're excited for the movie. Maybe I'm just missing something. And like I said, maybe when I go see this movie, I'll be totally mind blown and be like, holy crap, this was amazing. But, you know, we'll see, of course, when it comes out. I'm definitely going to go see it. So let me know your thoughts, all that down below in the comment section, please. Don't forget to like this video. Please subscribe so we can do more of this. And as always, it's a pleasure.